pay attention to your kids, pay attention to your student athletes, know if they're acting different, if they're reporting to you that things are different, if they just don't feel well based on what's been happening at practice. Listen to the athletic trainer. If the athletic trainer sends home paperwork, if the athletic trainer gives them a call, and listen and ask questions. And then there's valuable resources online that we provide as well.